Feels great. You know, I've been waiting for this for a long time in my career, you know, finally to get to a place like Delaware with such great tradition and, you know, a sense of, you know, the people around here want to win football games. You know, so I'm very excited. It was a smooth transition, being that I was at Rutgers with Coach Brock. So I knew a lot about him coming down here. So it wasn't like I had to get, you know, used to a new head coach. I knew what Coach Brock was about, what he stood for. You know, and the guys I worked for at Rutgers, between Coach Shiano and Coach Flood and Coach Smith and Bob Frazier, those guys really got me ready, you know, from the X's and O's standpoint and how to teach kids and doing things the right way.
Coach Mack, he's a great guy. T-Mack, he's like one of us. You know, he's a great guy to be around. We've already grown a great relationship with him.
I expect a lot from him. You know, they work hard from what I've seen so far. You know, they really take a go-to-work kind of mentality. You know, we expect the best. You know, we want to win championships here at Delaware. We don't expect our kids to be any different from that. So we want our kids to be championship caliber kids. You know, in the classroom, you know, off the field, you know, all aspects of their life.
It being my senior season, I mean, it's a big one for me, as it is for the rest of the seniors on the team. And, you know, my part is just being a leader. I got to be a leader of this defense, leader of the team. Any way I can be a leader towards them, I got to do it. You know, it's a big season, and we gotta make it happen. We want to come out with a bang.
From the safeties, I think it will be the same things they can expect from the defense. Guys, you know, we'll run around, and we're going to fly around the football, and, you know, be energetic, enthusiasm, and really a no-quit kind of attitude.
You know, we're a tight group. We're a tight-knit group. You know, we break it down on family every time because we're a tight-knit family. We communicate all the time. We're great with communicating. You know, we're real close, you know. So bringing it out onto the field makes us even tighter. You know, even off the field, you know, we're always together. So camaraderie is very strong, you know, and, you know, it'll be a benefit for us on this season.